Wasn't very large. There was just enough room to cram the drums in the corner over by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little amp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar.
We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming and his dad was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. All we did was bend the string like, hey, down in Joe's garage. We didn't have no dope or LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer would fix it so the intonation would not offend your ear. And the same old chords going over and over.